Love Makes No Mistake.
I don't know that.
It's a nice song about, you know, treat me
no,
really
no, I understand
well.
What it's about. It's where what it's doing harmonically that I'm having trouble with.
Yeah, I can give you chords on that one. I have them somewhere.
Actually, is it a standard?
Yeah, and Diana Krall does it. And what's her name? A really good piano player. And there's a funny one, I think, was it Elton John? I can't remember. But there's lots of them, and it's this real, come on. It's got a song with female attitude. I also did that one for... Brent and I did it together, I think, for our wedding. Or for our engagement party or something.
Love me then leave me in luxury's lap. Hop when I holler, skip when I snap. If I say do it, hop to it.
I had Robin Johnston, you know Robin Johnston?
Yes.
She was in my backyard and I said, here, I've already just changed the words, I'm probably going to forget them. Can you just sort of mime them to me as I'm playing? But she decided that mime was too distracting, so she's going to act them out with another friend. So she's acting out words like a bucket of oysters, bring me a bucket of oysters. And she's going like this and thinking, she's sitting there laughing at us.
Well, it's certainly not in any of the three real books.
No. But it's plenty on the net.
Diana Krall.
Yeah, Diana Krall is nasty. And she does it in a similar key to me.
Similar key?
So if you get in the same key, I might move it places.
Alright, so I'll just go through that again. I'll just try and follow the changes.
So it's A minor and B flat. Build me a great box. Me some ice. Give me a free. Save the first one up below. Keep standing by. Make me more mine. Just entertain me.
So it goes there sooner. The second time.
I think so, yeah.
Thank you.
I've got the chords for that one, so that'll make it way easier for you.
I've got mostly. It's, that's all right. All right, let's blue bossa.
Sometimes when I'm alone, don't be surprised. No, it's actually sometimes.